Did you know that even though most of us attend work without the intention of getting injured, the attitudes we bring to work can hugely affect our safety outcomes? Indeed, our decisions are influenced and affected by our attitude towards the way we perceive safety, and thus our actions and the decisions we make may have an influence on how likely we are to be involved in a work-related incident. This is called attitude-behavior results model, also known in brief as ABR. Each of us has the ability to control the results we achieve in life generally, and within our environment and work environment specifically, through controlling the way we think, and hence our attitudes. Let us ask ourselves this question: are our attitudes towards safety driving our desired results?